Yo, what it do, what it is. Welcome to another Motherfucking Final Fantasy Remake. Ah, your boy's a little stretchy. Gotta get a little stretchy going. You know what I mean? I see what's popping off in here. Seems like there's something down here. Finally, a fucking Moogle medal, bro.
Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey, you okay down there?
Try to get to him.
Oh, sure no. Thing, coach.
Nothing's gonna stop me. There, get him, bring it. Nothing to worry about. Watch yourself.
I'll take care of him.
This one's for you. Go on!
Someone looks kinda shady.
All set!
Wow.
No, you okay? No need to call him. Keep it up.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Can you take over for a bit?
Bingo! It's on you!
Sure. However I can help.
What the fuck, man? Like, why is... It's because they don't have enough HP, bro. Crazy shit, bro. I swear to God, that shit's wild, bro. I ain't taking so much deaths in this game in my whole entire life, bro.
You don't want to make me mad.
And it's not like I'm doing anything fucking wrong, bro.
Gotcha.
I'll show you what I can do.
What you can do. That's it.
Sorry about that.
One more shot. All set.
Crazy. Crazy. Crazy shit. But I know what to do. I know what to do. Battle settings. I don't got no spells, huh?
I don't want any trouble. Gotcha. Let's go. Just go away. Kinda hurt.
Fucking thing, hold on. I did it. Man.
Let's do this. Get him.
That was close. That's it.
Get him. Let's turn it up. That's the way to do it. Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with. One more shot. That'll do. I'm here for you guys. I'll take care of you. This one's for you. That's it. And catch. Show me what you can do. Too bright? Gotcha. Get fired up! Let's finish this! You okay?
I am now.
Nice one!
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Oops.
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the Fourth Ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Why can't you cut a girl a break?
Yeah. You're up. I'll take care of him. One more shot!
Too much? That's that.
I'm here for you guys! Get him! That's it! And catch!
You okay?
Huh?
What?
Kill for a shower.
She's almost there with us.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't
use it. I made Barrett better than fucking Aerith is.
Ojo did something. I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the Fourth Ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Lost battle time.
We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
See how fast I beat this fucking thing.
I'm waiting.
hit!
I see you.
These two girls cannot motherfucking stay alive, bro.
Damn, bro.
It's because, like, I remember the last time that I did this. I tried to, I kept on switching all of Barret and Aerith's, materia towards each other.
Triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Cloud.
Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Loud Tifa and Aerith.
Okay then. Looks like the elevator's working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back. We're ready. Right?
Huh?
The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait. I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there?
Bro, I remember getting into this for the first time and I was like, yo.
Help me!
This shit got me bugging, bro.
Is anyone out there?
I think I'm about to fight Genova real quick. Boss battle after boss battle after boss battle.
Help me, please. Is anyone out there? Hey! Hey! Please help me. Help me, please. Please help me! Hey! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please.
Barrett finally got a hold of President Shinra, bro.
Everything you want.
That's just so lit, bro.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barrett! Stop it!
You gotta think, like, would Barrett do this shit if they weren't there? If he didn't become friends with him? Would his morality have changed?
You're gonna get on TV and tell him. Tell him what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn.
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild.
He's right, but at the same time, bro, like, these souls are evil as fuck, bro.
For the new? I'm going to
There's a better world than being evil, bro.
One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
See how fast this motherfucker got there, bro.
You son of a bitch!
Bruh, you see how shit's changing, bro? These motherfucking whispers are motherfucking trying to stop this from happening, bro. And that's the truth of it, man. Because in another timeline, they already won. And things are changing now. And it's like Sephiroth knows what they can do, and they can't stop Sephiroth, man. There's things that need to pop off and shit.
This is
the source.
Aerith is trying to stop everything from changing and shit. And that's the sad truth of it is that we're gonna learn a whole bunch of that next game. We're gonna learn a whole bunch of this shit next game.
Calling fire.
Okay, let's go. There.
Bring it. Show me your arm.
Bring it. So it's my turn?
Hang back. Don't overdo it.
I can still shot. I'm coming. Need more magic. You'll see. Don't give up now, you guys. This one's for you.
Okay.
Yoo-hoo.
Let's do this.
Bring it!
Just try it.
Here it comes! No more games! It's over! Watch yourself.
I'll show you what I can do.
Get him! One more shot!
Tremble!
I'm feeling weak. Too bright?
Take it over. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
I'll take care of them.
Gotcha. This one's for you.
Keep it up.
Let's do this.
Nothing to worry about.
You motherfucking bitch.
So it's my turn?
All set.
Kept you waiting?
Fuck. fuck.
I won't give up. Let's try that again.
Okay, let's go. Give it up. Ha, there. Heads up. Bingo. Good luck. I'm coming. No need to panic.
Hang back. My turn.
Okay, let's go. Bring it. There. Give it up. It's on you. I'll take care of him.
Let's do this. Get ready. Shit. Keep it together.
Let me handle this. So it's my turn?
Take it over.
Why in the fuck did he move?
Go on! Watch yourself. I'll show you what I can do.
I got this.
Here it comes. That's it.
turn?
Taking over.
Sir. Motherfucker can fly, bro. Crazy.
Barret, are you hurt?
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
So, like, I think Tifa's gonna die in the next one. And she's gonna be brought back by them.
Thanks.
And they're not gonna bring back Aerith. Ooh, I said it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Fuck. I fucked up. I said it. Damn. All right, we're gonna end this video here. If you like it, subscribe. If you don't, damn. I'm sorry for the spoilers, damn. Hey, holla at your boy though, man. Peace.